reading to the book of Isaiah. Again, the Lord spoke to Ahaz, saying, "Ask a sign of the Lord your God. Let it be deep as Sheol or as high as heaven." But Ahaz said, "I will not ask, and I will not put the Lord to the test." Then Isaiah said, "Hear then, O house of David, is it too little for you to weary mortals that you weary my God also? Therefore the Lord himself will give you a sign. Look, the young woman is with child. She shall bear a son, and shall name him Emmanuel." The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Thank you.
virgin engaged to a man whose name is Joseph of the house of David. The virgin's name was Mary. And he came to her and said, "Greetings, favored one. The Lord is with you." And she was much perplexed by his words and pondered what sort of greeting this might be. The angel said to her, "Do not be afraid, Mary, for you have found favor with God. And now you will conceive in your womb and bear a son. You will name him Jesus. He will be great, and he will be called the Son of the Most High. The Lord God will give him the throne of his ancestor David. He will reign over the house of Jacob forever. And for his kingdom, there will be no end." Mary said to the angel, "How can this be, since I am a virgin?" The angel said to her, "The Holy Spirit will come upon you, and the power of the Most High will overshadow you. Therefore, the child to be born will be holy. He will be called the Son of God. And now your relative Elizabeth, in her old age, has conceived a son. And this is the sixth month for her, who was said to be barren. For nothing will be impossible with God." And Mary said, "Here I am, the servant of the Lord. Let it be with me according to your word." Then the angel departed from her. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Thank you. things in heaven, and it sitteth on the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the quick and the dead. I believe in the Holy Ghost, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting.
Give rest to the weary. Bless the dying. the suffering, pity the afflicted, shield the joints and all for thy love's sake. has prepared a shrine for Christ your Son. Help us to keep alive the grace of baptism, so that we adore you in spirit and in truth, and become a temple of your glory, Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
And may the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be with you tonight and forever.
Amen.
Let us bless the Lord.
Thanks be to God.